You can be exactly me down.
Hey lovelies, it's me Lyka, welcome back to my channel. And by the way, if you're new here, well hey, it's Lyka here, a 15-year-old girl from the Philippines living life to its fullest. Okay, so what am I going to do for this video is that I'm going to study, so you'll come with me to study. So malalaman nyo na kung sinong nanalo sa giveaway ko. Ito din, sa mga mananalo sa giveaway ko, congratulations. Sa mga hindi mananalo po sa giveaway ko, please support me po until the end. Until the very, very end po. Kahit hindi pa rin nanalo kasi magpapag-giveaway pa naman din ako dyan. Yeah. Soon. May bago ulit akong giveaway soon. Ayun. Kaya ready na kayo dyan. Now you better come with me to study. Let's study na. Should I choose, guys? The first one or the second one? This or this? Okay, I'll choose this. Malapit na matapos sa English. Ito na lang. Fill out ko na lang. Paano? I'll just fill out these three boxes. Yan, malapit na matapos. Dyan ko na lang sa lahat. Yan. And after that, let's move on to values education kasi may test din kami. So, ang pinag-aaralan namin ay the death of King Arthur. Ang sabi ni ma'am, pag-aaralan lang namin yung death of King Arthur at saka about kay King Arthur at saka yung mga knights ni King Arthur. At saka yung ibang tao na kasama ni King Arthur. Kap, kumain? Kain? Sina? Huwag kayo. Siguro, bago kami mag-periodic exams, I'll make another study vlog. Math and science ang magagawin ko. Studying the things that I need to study, and I need to announce who won the giveaway. Well, by the way, there are two winners, so I'll be saying two winners. There was two winners, that's why I need to say two winners. Does that make sense? So I just want to say thank you to everyone who joined the giveaway. I really didn't expect it kasi hindi ko talaga ina-expect na ganun kadami din ulit ang mga sasali. And also, I just want to say thank you and sorry. Thank you because, again, you joined the giveaway. And sorry if you will not be the winner. And also, guys, please don't get mad at me if you didn't want the giveaway. Kasi yung ginawa ko po, nagbunutan po ako. Nilagay ko lahat doon ng mga username na sumali hanggang kahapon ng umaga. Or hapon. Kasi hapon na ako nakauwi ng bahay kahapon. Okay, so it means it was a raffle. Okay? So, kung sino mga binubunot ko, yun ang hindi kasali. Kasi kung sino yung matitirang dalawang papel sa loob ng aking, ano bang inanokumation jar ata, yun o bowl, ganun. Kung sino natirang dalawang papel, yun ang mananalo. And these are the giveaway winners. The first one, drum roll please. So the first one who won my giveaway is LJ. Yeah, so he is LJ Mirandilia on YouTube. Congratulations, LJ. Yeah, so he's a YouTuber also from Caloocan City, Philippines. Congratulations, LJ, for winning my giveaway. And then there is another one who won my giveaway. Sino kaya? Drum roll, please. The second one who won my giveaway is Colette. Congratulations, Colette. You won my giveaway. Yeah! Congratulations, guys. Sana naintindihan niyo po na raffle po yung ginawa ko sa aking giveaway. And guys, sorry kung masyado kong pinapakita sa inyo ngayon ang aking magandang malapad na noo na mala airplane forehead. Yes, I know. I have my airplane forehead. Okay? Don't discuss it with others, guys. I know. So, that's all for this video. Don't forget to give this a big thumbs up. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then don't forget to click the subscribe button down below. And also, the notification bell beside it. Stay fabulous and keep smiling, my dear lovelies. And see you on my next video. Bye! Congratulations also to the winners! Heart, heart, heart!